Live, starring Spencer Scott, Abby V, and Fatima Hassan. From Attenborough Studios, the Husky News.
Hi, I'm Spencer Scott.
And I'm Abby Verhill.
And this is Husky News.
Everybody's heard of the feuding enterprises, Trevor Co and Arm of the Inc.
I heard they're competing for the overall monopoly in non-basic necessities.
I love Monopoly. Have you ever played?
No. I was raised by a pack of wolves in a cave. Of course I've played Monopoly.
Well, then I'm sure this next segment will interest you. Let's head over to our lead interviewer, Fatima Hassan, for some more information on these exploding businesses.
Hello, my name is Fatima Hassan, lead reporter of the Husky News. I'm here with owner of Arnold the Inc.
Hello, Fatima, how are you?
I'm good.
Can you explain what it is to be an entrepreneur to our viewers?
I sure can. An entrepreneur is a risk taker. It's somebody who's starting a business, who has a great idea, who wants to go out on that limb to make some money and come up with something that really hasn't been done before, or maybe improve on an existing idea.
There's been some buzz about your new product. Can you tell us more about it?
Well, as a matter of fact, I have a new invention with me, a prototype at least. Do you know what that is?
Well, it looks like a normal paperclip to me.
That's close. It's not just any ordinary paperclip. It is a left-handed paperclip. You don't see these too often. And I've come up with this idea for a very little-known market. Left-handers need a paperclip. It is different, if you notice. The top edge is smooth, whereas the bottom edge has that point. You can catch your finger on that. Ow. So I think this is a great invention, and I imagine we're going to sell millions of these.
Thank you for your time. Good luck with your new product. That's all, folks. Now back to the news desk.
Fantastic. Reminds me of when I was a model.
You were a model? Where'd you model?
It doesn't matter. But that was great. Why did I come back?
Well, never mind that. But let's look at a new commercial by Trevor Co.
Quality products by Trevor.
Not a good musician. Do you need better talents? We'll get the Trevor Piano. It'll make you the life of the party. This piano has so many features, like multiple different effects that'll make anyone sound good.
Call now and you'll get 2 months of free lessons.
Must be 18 to order.
Pizza. Gertrude Bottomsworth says she loves it, but is she really telling the truth? Look at these leaked photos of no other than Gertrude Bottomsworth eating salad. Do you really know who you're voting for? Vote for me, Larry Needleman. I don't lie, I don't like taxes, and I'm perfect for the job. Good day.
Paid for by the committee to elect Larry Needleman.
Oh my gosh, are you guys ready for some big, exciting news?
We're adding a new segment called Civic Selfies.
It's awesome, and I'm sure Mr. President would agree.
Hey guys, send in your civic selfies and have them featured on the show. Miss you guys.
And now, let's go to the weather.
Thanks, Spencer. Another sunny day, yo.
For tuning in.
And remember, send in your civic selfies.
And stay classy.
These are lines we read so perfectly, but the show, it can't go.
and forget the world.
Yeah. At least we stole. Alright, we're gonna stop the building where it says.
We've been.